The sun rose earlier than usual that morning, and summer was welcomed with a friendly breeze. Even the lightest gust of wind carried with it the sounds and smells of life, and each breath was overwhelming with a strong scent of pollen and other sweet flavors. At home, the sticky air gradually made me tired. But what did I expect, running around in this weather? When the heat's this demanding, it's much easier to stay inside and relax, like always. At least staying in's more comfortable. For anyone else, that humid weather and blinding sun would be perfect. It's too bad I couldn't enjoy the outside that day. What a waste of a day like that. Apart from myself, there are three others that share the house. They're a lot taller than me, don't seem to know much, and do the same things every day. They're my family. As summer casually persists, it seems I'm not the only one that prefers to stay inside. She's always doing something. I don't really know what it is, but she hardly pays me attention when doing it. She prefers listening to the other people talk. But it's not like this every day. And I find it interesting watching the steam swallow her hands. There's a pungent and stale smell that constantly seeps from this room. This is my toilet. I'm not sure why he chooses to work in my toilet, but it's nice to have the company. He's always in here, working. Like I said, it's not like this every day, but it's something I've grown used to. One morning, while the sky was still waking up, they lazily packed some small bags and left. The house is a lot more quiet when they leave, but that empty atmosphere doesn't change. I'm not sure where they've gone, and I don't know how long they'll be, but it's worth the wait to welcome them home again. Waiting this long usually gives me time to reflect. My favorite memories, and they're only memories now. They've been gone longer than usual now. Maybe I should look for them. I've often wondered about what's outside. I can hear cars and people, and they're walking and laughing. but it's not them. My worry for them is drowned out by the sounds outside. And then they come. My ears ring with the taps of their feet leaving the car, the rattling keys and the squeak of the door for a precious welcome. Oh. Eventually, summer began to pass, and the flushed air cooled with autumn's breeze. It took a while for things to come back to normal. She still quietly stays inside, and he still works in my toilet, typing things I could never understand. Back to normal for me, though, is gonna take a little longer. I guess I could get used to this.
Thank you.